these liberals in Congress, man. I mean, they're trying to take away our rights, saying I can't throw a wrapper on the ground.
I mean, seriously, banning food with wrappers? Even Soviet Russia had them.
This is my whole point. I mean, for me, it's the attitude, right? These people, it's all, oh, I want to ban a wrapper. I want to ban a wrapper. You don't know how useful they are.
Right.
People in America need wrappers to survive. America uses wrappers all the time. Our armies use wrappers. Our navies use wrappers. Our public use wrappers. Eminem uses wrappers before he wraps up his club sandwich, before he goes and raps about wrappers. Everyone uses wrappers.
Right.
And they're saying, oh, a unilateral ban on all wrappers made after 1997. I'm going to take away your rights. I'm going to come into your town and take away your wrappers. Wrappers haven't done anyone any harm, okay? They're 10 times harder for me to pick up than they are to put down.